We're both graduating from the Electrical and Computer Engineering Department at George Mason University this coming May. We're here, we're just going to test out our device that we use that uses sound frequencies to extinguish flames.
I see this device being applied to a lot of things. First off, I think in the kitchen, it could be on top of a stovetop. But eventually, I'd like to see this applied to maybe swarm robotics where it'd be attached to a drone, and that would be applied to forest fires or even building fires where you wouldn't want to sacrifice human life.
Professor Brian Mark really stepped in to help us.
He just gave us a lot of support.
I think as a whole, engineering is really just finding solutions finding simple solutions to complicated problems. You know, engineering is all about finding a way to make the impossible possible, so that's what we did.